They came here to pay tribute to a lifestyle that comes with owning one of these.
I bought my first Buell, I think it was about 5 years ago.
That will be Buell number 10 for our family.
Some riders came as far away as Alaska to share their stories.
I think there's some people from Massachusetts, South Carolina, Minnesota.
We're going to start staging on the north side of the building here.
This is more than just a celebration. It's also a symbol of gratitude for the people who made this possible.
It's a sad day for everybody. I know that. But please, this is about the people down at Buell Motorcycle Company today. We are here to show support for them.
Last month, the Harley-Davidson-owned company announced it will be shutting down production of Buell motorcycles.
No, it was not good news, and it was not expected news.
On Monday, riders geared up to take one last ride to the Buell factory. The ride will take them from New Berlin to East Troy. It's rainy and damp, but they all make it.
These riders have teamed up with local businesses to provide a great lunch for them and to maybe share some stories of their riding experiences.
There are many more stories inside the factory, but that's a moment that will only be shared by these riders and their makers.
I've never been here. I can't wait to get inside.
It's a moment they won't soon forget.
The last Buell motorcycle will be produced on Friday. Employees will be at the factory for a few more days. Their last day is December 18th. In East Troy, I'm Jennifer Reyes, Fox 6 News.